We spent 3 days at the abandoned factory site, and we had no idea what was in store for us.
Thank you.